Oh, really? Well, the boys and girls will be doing music for the Christmas parade. We need a new song. God tells us to sing a new song to him 8 times in Scripture. And there's no better time for a new song than at Christmas. Since we're celebrating Christ's birth, I think our new song should begin with him. As I always say, glorious is the song of God.
Together, one, two, three, was a happy song. Yeah. Now that's a plain symbol if I ever heard one. Things were spinning out of control. Mrs. Newman had her work cut out for her. It seems that Michael had confused the make-believe phrases of this world with God's truth. There's a big difference. And it was time for Mrs. Newman to sit them down and teach them God's music lesson. for Michael to face the music, and for this old drummer to step in. As a boy, I'd faced a similar situation, and I know how God can bring good out of opportunities just like this. Well, it's been a few years, but here it goes.
Thank you.
Yes, Michael, we're all broken to some extent, but God can cause us to make the most beautiful music when we allow Him to be the conductor of our lives.
Do you think He will still use me?
Oh, I know He can, Michael. I just know He can. Heart. He's ready to join us.
Oh, thank you. I'll play my best.